but it's touching a nerve, and I wonder how often that nerve is the realization that the horror on that screen, that demon, is the ultimate father to, the ultimate blood relation to, and the ultimate destiny of cheating your brother and calling it business. I think that's what it comes down to.